It's The Price is Right! Samantha Crook, come on now! Michael White, come on now! Tiffany Benham, come on now! And Gary Gruen, come on now! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! Host, Drew Carey!
How you doing? Amber, what's up? Hello, everybody. Welcome to The Price is Right. Nice to see you. Hi, Rich Field.
Good morning, Drew.
I know, that was Amber, everybody. Good luck to the four of you. Good luck. Nice to see you. And what's our first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right?
Well, let's start it all off with a billiards table. A traditional tapered frame gives this billiards table from Golden West Billiards a clean and distinctive look, accessory package included.
Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Lanisha. And as usual, it goes to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Gary, we're going to start with you.
Drew, I'm going to have to go with $3,800.
$3,800. Tiffany.
$2,400.
$2,400. Michael.
$1,600.
$1,600. Samantha.
$2,499.
Actual retail price, $2,800. That's Samantha. Samantha, come over here. Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good. I'm really good.
Now, you can believe you're up here. Here, go ahead, pinch me. Ow! Yes, now I believe I'm up here. Rich, we have something really nice for Samantha today. It's something that everybody could use, right?
You got
something
that right.
You could give to anybody in the world and they would be happy.
You are correct.
Yeah, what is
Samantha,
it?
Samantha, it's a chance to win up to $16,000!
Yes! A gift for all occasions. We're playing a game called In the Bag. Yes, we have five grocery bags here with different prices on them, six grocery items, one grocery item in each bag with one left over, one we're not going to use, and all you got to do is pick what grocery item goes into which bag. You do that, and you can get $16,000. Rich, tell us about the grocery items, please.
Okay, Drew, first, this crunchy peanut buttery candy bar is delicious indulgence. Keep insects away without the sticky film with a specially formulated repellent. This time-tested coffee has a fresh, full-bodied taste. Made with an easy-on, easy-off formula, this wax will give your car a long-lasting shine. This 2GB SD card can be used in a wide variety of digital products for storage of music, pictures, and more. And keep your clothes looking their best with this lint roller, which is infused with a hint of fresh scent. Drew?
Thank you. Rich, a bounce lint roller. That's nice. 79-cent bag. What goes in the 79-cent bag for $1,000?
I'm going to go with the Butterfinger.
Butterfinger candy bar. Here comes Amber with her Butterfingers. The candy bar, that is. Now, $25.99. Something up there is $25.99.
I'm going to go with the memory card.
Memory card. Here comes Lanisha with the memory card. She says it's $25.99. 2GB SanDisk memory card. $8.99.
The turtle wax.
Turtle wax is $8.99. Turtle wax. Now for $3.99, you got a bounce lint roller, bug repellent, and Hills Brothers coffee.
I'm gonna go with the lint roller.
Lint roller. Lint roller. There you go, Lanisha. Bounce lint roller. And finally, for $5.99, is a bug repellent or coffee?
I'm going to go with the coffee.
She's going to go with the Hills Brothers coffee. Good old Hills Brothers Coffee. Now, for $1,000, let's see if Butterfingers are 79 cents. Yes. Yes. Now, Samantha, here's the question. You have $1,000 right now. That was an easy $1,000. Yeah, an easy $1,000. This next one's worth $2,000. If this 2 GB SanDisk SD card is $25.99, you can get $2,000. If you're not sure, you can quit and walk away and keep the $1,000. Otherwise, you lose everything. Along the way, if you get one wrong, you lose everything.
Yeah, I should go. I should go.
She's going to go for it. 2 GB SanDisk card is $25.99, and the crowd was practically screaming it out. Yes. Not even looking. That's how sure I was. Didn't even look. That was a no-look bang. A no-look bang. Now, $4,000. I'll give you $4,000 if Turtle Wax is $8.99. You can take $2,000 and walk away right now. But if you're sure Turtle Wax is $8.99, you get $4,000.
I'm going to keep going.
She's going to keep going. Risking everything. Risking everything on the world's leading car wax. Yes. Yes. You have $4,000. Do you want to try for $8,000, Samantha? Let's light it up. $8,000. Bounce lip roller. If you think this is $3.99 and you're right, you get $8,000. You can take the $4,000 and walk away right now. $3.99. Yes or no? You're going to go for it and take the $4,000.
I'm going to stay.
She's going to stay. She is going to keep her $4,000. She's not going to go for $8,000. Let's find out if Samantha made the correct decision. You did! You got $4,000. Samantha made the right choice. $4,000 for Samantha. We got another contestant coming right up. Rich Raritan.
It's Larry Sean. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
All right, look at that. All the way by the curtain. Pardon me, coming through. Look this way down the row. And here he comes down the aisle. High fiving everybody who's here. Hello, Larry. Hello, Larry. Hello, Larry. Right there. Good luck to you, buddy. Next prize, please, Rick.
It's his and her snowboards, boots, and bindings. From Morrow Snowboards, the men's lithium and women's Lotus snowboards feature durable hypercore construction for all mountain responsiveness and durability. Each are paired with lightweight dimension bindings and boots from Morrow Snowboards.
All righty. Thank you, Amber. Larry, what do you bid for that?
I bid $800.
$800. Gary.
I have to go with $1,200.
$1,200. Tiffany.
$725.
$725. Michael.
$1,201.
$1,201. Snowboards, boots, and bindings go for $1,050. Larry! Larry! Come over here, Larry. How you doing?
Nice to see you. I nailed that camera, Drew.
Yeah, that's all right. Do you have tendonitis?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I have the same thing. I wear one of those things sometimes. Yeah, it hurts like crazy. It never goes away.
Like crazy.
Yeah, I don't want you to hurt you. You're going to use the other arm for this one. We don't want you hurting your arm on this. But we have a $5,000-something prize or a $7,000-something prize. I don't know which. Rich, tell us what it is.
Okay, it's an entertainment cabinet and DLP TV. This handsome entertainment wall cabinet incorporates Howard Miller's commitment to fine craftsmanship with Ty Pennington's love for quality and trend-setting style. Pier towers flank the TV console, allowing media storage and display of personal keepsakes from Howard Miller. And the 65-inch rear projection TV is built for those who want a large screen with a crisp picture and features a 1080p DLP light engine. Drew?
All right, thank you, Rich. I got lost in the clip they were showing on the TV. I remember that guy. Game called Side by Side, all right? Pretty simple. You move it here if you think it's $5,575. You move this over there if you think it's $7,555. If you're right, you win. Crowd says $7,555. He believes the crowd. Is he right? Does he win the TV and the cabinet? Yes, you're winning. Just like that. go. Easy. See how easy we make it? We'll be right back with more Price is Right right after this. Don't go away.
Woo!
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Rich Fields.
Yes, sir.
Who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Maddie Stevens. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Maddie. Maddie. Maddie, 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 Maddie. How you doing? Welcome to the show, Maddie. Nice to see you. Good luck. Next prize, please.
Check it out. It's a kayak. From HobieCat comes the Mirage I-12S inflatable kayak with hand-controlled rudder and Mirage Drive pedaling system. This lightweight 12-foot single is perfect for camping, fishing, or exploring from the HobieCat company.
Hi, thank you, Manuela. Maddie, what do you bid for the inflatable kayak that Manuela's sitting in right now?
$850.
Gary?
$851.
Tiffany?
$525.
Michael?
$852.
Man, you live by the dollar overbid, you die by the dollar overbid. That's what happens, man. Sorry. That's life on Contestants Row. Actual retail price, $1,799. Michael? Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Michael?
Ventura Beach.
Ventura Beach. I wonder if people from Ventura Beach have an advantage about in this game. What do you think, Rich?
I don't know, but let's find out. He has a chance to win this new G. A Jeep Compass front-wheel drive comes with standard equipment plus rally group, AM-FM 6-disc DVD MP3 radio, continuous variable transaxle, customer preferred package 26E, and painted fabric protection. It's the Jeep Compass.
Jeep Compass, come on over here. How you doing, Lanisha? Michael, meet Lanisha.
Hey, how are you?
Lanisha's sitting in your brand new car, a Jeep. You put your kayak in the back of it. Here's $7. We're playing Lucky 7, of course. Let's see the first number in the price of the Jeep. 2. Now, you know this game, right?
A little bit.
A little bit. One by one, you're going to tell me the next numbers and the price of the car. For every number you're off, I'm taking a dollar away. All righty? And you have $6 to lose. You need $1 left to buy the car. Pretty simple. 4 numbers to tell me, $6 to lose. What do you think the next number is in the price of the Jeep?
3.
He says 3. It's a 4. Very close. I'll take a dollar. You have $5 to lose. 3 numbers to go. Next number, please.
6.
Michael says 6. It's... You have $2 to lose. Yeah, he's got more in his wallet, he said. So don't worry about a thing. You only have $2 to lose, Michael. And 2 numbers to go, all righty? So be very careful these next 2 numbers. You got a car at stake. 2 numbers get you a car.
5.
He goes 5.
Yes.
6. Michael, you have $1 left to lose. You only have 1 number to go. You can be 1 number off and still win the car. I love when people win Lucky 7.
5.
Hope it's a 5. It's a 1. Oh, my God. Nowhere to put your kayak, Michael. Oh, I'm bummed.
What a feel,
so
right?
Nice. Yeah, I get to spin the wheel right after the commercial.
Awesome,
I'll be right back, folks. All right. Go ahead. Spin the wheel, buddy. Here we go. Michael's going to spin the wheel. Try to get himself to the showcase. Try to get him. Larry's gonna try to get the showcase. Samantha's trying to get to the showcase. Whoever gets closest to the dollar without going over gets into the showcase. And if you hit, there goes right past the dollar. 95, it'd be great. Okay, that's pretty good.
I'm
gonna stay. That's pretty good, 95. Samantha, come right over here. You gotta beat 95. You gotta tie it or beat it. 2 numbers you can get, 95 or a dollar. We'll give you 2 spins. How's that? 2 spins if you need it. Michael is so nervous, he's not even standing by his number. He's off to the edge of the carpet. Michael can't stand it. He's off to the edge of the carpet. 85. Try to get a dime or 15 cents. There's the dime right up there. 15 is over by the dollar on the other side. There's the 15. Let's see if they can make it around to the dime. No. Sorry, Samantha. Take care. Nice meeting you. Larry.
All right.
Watch your tendonitis. Careful of the tendonitis. Whatever you pull when you have tendonitis, that's what kills you. Okay, Larry, here we go. You got to be 95. Michael's looking pretty good. He was one number away. You got a brand new Jeep. 65. Spin again. Look for 30 or 35. 30 or 35. 30 or 35. There's the 30. There's the 35. There's the 30 again. There's 35. There's the 30. And 35 is not going to make it. Sorry, Larry. Take care of yourself. Michael, you're going to the showcase. How about that, buddy? He didn't get his car, but he got a kayak. He's on his way to the showcase. All right, welcome back, everybody. Let's find out who's next.
Drew, it's going to be Erica McKim. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Erica McKim. Here she comes. Hello, Erica. Look how happy she is. Next prize, please, Drew.
Here comes now Drew around on the turntable. It's dumbbells with rack. From Ivanco, colored dumbbells with heavy-duty rack. Dumbbells are in hot colors with neoprene and vinyl coverings. They're comfortable to use and won't rust. From Ivanco Barbell Company.
I think Amber. And we're going to start with Erica. Erica, what do you say? How much for the dumbbells?
How about $120?
$120. Maddie.
$550.
Gary.
$100.
Tiffany.
$551.
That's your retail price. $900. Tiffany. Tiffany. On over here. You got yourself a set of dumbbells, Tiffany. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Fantastic. Tiffany, I'm very excited for you. And Rich Fields is going to tell you why I'm excited, Rich.
Because you have a chance to win a new bedroom. With its exciting Art Deco flavor, the contemporary design of the LaSalle from Ashley enhances your home with a comfortable, relaxing design. The plush upholstered bed panels with stylish stitching help to create an overall eye-pleasing collection from the Ashley companies. And an adjustable mattress. Firm today, soft tomorrow, this GS700 Queen mattress from Comfort Air is like having a new mattress anytime you want one. Designed to bring you the ultimate in comfort at the touch of your finger from Comfort Air. It's a prize worth $4,299.
All righty, thank you. Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Rich. I love this game.
I do, too.
One of my favorite games called Secret X. If you haven't seen it before, it's just like tic-tac-toe. Just like tic-tac-toe. There's three question mark spots in here, and behind one of these question mark spots is an X. With Secret X. You don't know where it is. Now, I'm going to give you one X right now to place anywhere you want on the yellow spots. Anywhere you want on the yellow spots. Of course she goes for a corner. Now you can get two more X's. That would make it way easier for you to win this game rather than the one X. If you know something about these small prizes over here, Rich, why don't you tell us about them, please?
Okay, Drew, we'll do the all-new Price is Right 2010 video game for PC. Now with twice the pricing games available on Wii, Nintendo, DS, and PC, come on down. You're the next contestant, rated E for everyone. And access more than 11,000 radio stations in over 150 countries with this internet radio alarm clock with built-in Wi-Fi. Free yourself to musically travel the world.
All right. Now, Tiffany, you need to at least win one of those to have a chance to win in the game, okay? The video game, the new Price is Right video game, goes for $20 or $35. What do you think?
$35.
She says $35. Lanisha, is she right? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It all comes down to the internet radio. Is it $120 or $150?
$150.
She says $150. I hope she's right. Yes, good. A 1X. Put it anywhere you want. Try to get three in a row. Just trying to figure out whether the X is in the middle or at the bottom. She's going for the bottom. Tiffany, I hope you're right. Here we go. For a bedroom set, let's find out where the X is. And you had it up there in your hands. Tiffany, I'm so sorry. You got the dumbbells. Well, that's something. More Price Is Games coming up on the second half of The Price Is Right. Don't go away. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the world's greatest game show. Rich Fields, who you got for me?
Drew, it's going to be James Lockett. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
James, come back in the corner, under The Price Is Right side. Up from the cords and down he comes. James, welcome to the show. Nice to see you, man. Good luck. Next prize, please, Rich.
It's a new love seat. This English love seat was made in the USA by CarolinaChair.com. Family owned and operated, they offer high quality custom built furniture at affordable prices. Come straight to the source, CarolinaChair.com.
All righty, thank you, Alicia. James, what do you say? From CarolinaChair.com.
$7.99.
Erica.
$5.55.
Maddie.
$900.
$900. Gary.
$901.
Gary loves the 01. Yeah, what are you going to do? Actual retail price is $1,510. Gary, it pays off. Gary, right up here, buddy. Congratulations. Finally, the 01 pays off.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, finally pays. Where are you from?
I'm from Santa Monica, sir.
Santa Monica, nice to see you.
Just must say quickly, I'm a fan of the Soul Patch. I'm a fan.
Thank you very much. I love it too. Thank you very much. I can't believe I just started growing it one day, and by the time it was in, they noticed it, and it was too late. That's what you do. If you got a place at work that doesn't want you growing one, just grow it and show up. They'll never notice until it's too late. Rich, what do we have for Gary?
Well, how about a man's watching a motorcycle? First, this Rolex men's watch will always retain its classic timeless look with its beautiful white dial, etched bezel, and oyster bracelet. And second, the Kawasaki KX100 motorcycle has a 6-speed transmission and digital ignition. True?
All right. Kawasaki motorcycle and a man's watch. Where's the man's watch from again?
Rolex.
A Rolex? Uh-oh, Gary. Amber's holding a sign there. It says $3,499. That's the one right price. That goes with the watch by Manuela or the motorcycle by Lanisha. $3,499.
I'm gonna have to go with the bike.
He's gonna go with the bike, the Kawasaki. He does not trust the Rolex. It's $3,499. When I say three, Emmer's gonna flip it up. If that says $3,499, Gary's a winner. 1, 2, 3, flip it up. You got it. Way to go. Way to go. The Rolex was $4,250. Wow, that's a nice prize package right there. We'll be right back with more Price Is Right. Right after this, don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody, to The Price Is Right. Rich Fields, who you got for me?
Drew, it's going to be Edlin Martinez. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
Here she comes. Edlin, welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a fireplace. This Hampton Electric Fireplace from Symphony Encore exudes true old-world charm with its dark oak finish, featuring the Multifire Fireplace with Purifier Air Treatment System from Dimplex North America.
Thanks, Manuela. Edlin, what do you say?
$1,800.
James?
$2,295.
Erica?
What kind of wood was it, Drew?
What kind of what?
It's wood.
What kind of wood?
Dark oak finish.
Dark oak finish. So who knows?
$1,900.
And Maddie?
$2,500.
Actual retail price is $1,999. Erica, those are wood. How about that? Wow. Erica, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Wow, she asked me what kind of wood. I said dark oak finish. Nailed it. What do we have for Erica right now, Rich?
Well, she's just in time to win this new car! A It's a Hyundai Elantra GLS. This partial zero emissions vehicle features a 2.0-liter CVVT engine, four-speed automatic transmission, plus popular equipment package, auto armor appearance package, and wheel locks. It's the Hyundai Elantra.
Hyundai Elantra. Hyundai Elantra GLS. Hyundai Elantra GLS. Beautiful car. Thank you, Amber. Playing a game called One Away. Each one of these numbers is one away from the correct number. So, for example, this 2 should be a 3 or a 1. The 7 should be an 8 or a 6, et cetera, right down the line. You get all the numbers right, of course, you win yourself a car.
And I need one.
What? Yeah, everybody needs a new car. 3 or a 1 for the first number?
1.
1. Here comes Lanisha. Oh, I don't have to spin it myself anymore. Lanisha's going to do it. 8 or a 6?
Let's go with 8.
8. 4 or 2?
Let's go with 4.
4. 6 or 4? 6. And finally, 3 or a 1?
Let's go with 1.
Go with 1. All right, now, are you familiar with this game? Have you seen this game before?
I have, but I don't remember what to do next.
Okay, here's what you do next. You kiss up to the sound effects lady. You have to really, really, really adore the sound effects lady because it's all up to her. It's all up to the sound effects lady. So I want you to ask as sincerely as you can, oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Yes. We got one. One out of the five. Ask her if you have two numbers right.
Do I have two numbers right? Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have two numbers right?
Wow. Now, as sincere as you can, ask if you have three numbers right.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have three numbers right? Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have four numbers right?
Wowee. Four out of five, Erica. You have four out of five of these numbers right. All up to the sound effects lady, whether you have five out of five and you win a brand new car. Oh, mighty
sound effects lady, do I have five numbers right? And please say I do.
Wowee. I don't think she liked your tone on a couple of those earlier. I don't know what it is, but you only have one number is wrong out of all five of those numbers. Which number do you want to change right now?
I would like to change 4.
The 4, that's going to go down to a 2. $18,261, Erica. If that's the price of that Hyundai, you're a winner. Let's see the 1, please. You got that one right? Let's see the 8, please. You got that right? And of course, if this is a 2, you have the other ones right, and you win a brand new car. It's all up to this 2 right here, this little red 2. Show it to us, please. You got it. Brand new car. Brand new car. Brand new car for Erica.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive VTech's expandable cordless phone system, personalized pictures for wallpaper, caller ID, record your own ringtones, plus make and receive calls with Bluetooth-compatible cell phones from VTech. And from Nurison Somerset Collection, traditional and transitional designs woven up dense, luxurious pile. Nurison, live on fashion. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Tiffany, go ahead and spin the wheel. Two chances to get as close as you can to a dollar without going over. Come on over here. So everybody can see your beautiful face. Come over here, Tiffany. See what happens. You're going to get to 40.
Spin again.
Spin again, all righty. She's looking for 60 or less. All three of these people are trying to get as close as they can to a dollar without going over so they can go to the showcase. 40 and 45 is 85 cents. There you go. Tiffany, congratulations. Gary, come on over here, buddy. Good luck to you. 85, not bad. Gary is a student studying Jewish law in Israel in here for his break. 85 cents is what he's looking for. 80. Spin again, looking for 20 or less. Just 20 or less gets you at least a tie. 20 or less gets you at least a tie. Come on, 20, get your dollar, you just spent for 25,000. 15's gonna do it, 95 cents. Gary, 95, way to go. Sorry, Tiffany. Erica, good luck, you need 95. 95 or a dollar. Gary's looking pretty strong over there. Looking pretty strong. Come on over here, Erica. You all see your face? Erica just did pretty well for herself. Erica might get a dollar. Might get a dollar. Just over 15. Erica, that was close. Spin again. Try to get that 80 right above it at least. Or 85. 80 or 85 is the only thing that's going to help Erica right now. There goes 85. Can she get the 80? No. Erica, I'm so sorry. Gary, guess what? You're going to the showcase, buddy. Gary's going to the showcase. Congratulations. Our little law students are going to the showcase. Showcases are next. Don't go away. Welcome back to The Price is Right. We're with Michael and Gary. Pay close attention to this first showcase. Could go to either one of you. Here it is.
Gary and Michael, one of the greatest pleasures in life is enjoying a really great dinner. Am I right, you two? Yeah, okay. Well, we're going to make sure that you enjoy the best food possible for the next 12 months by giving you steaks for a year. The Omaha Steaks Deluxe Culinary Package is the ideal gift that lasts all year with monthly shipments of the finest in premium beef and gourmet foods. Omaha Steaks, family-owned since 1917. Okay, so now you'll be wanting somewhere a bit special to enjoy your steaks. Somewhere like this new dining room. Presenting this magnificent Toscano dining room from Ico. You'll dine with your family in elegance with this 8-piece group, including table, 6 chairs, and china buffet from Michael Amini, original furniture designs by Ico. And Noritake's new Twilight Meadow Fine Bone China from the Everyday Elegance Collection is different than anything you've ever seen before. Microwave safe, dishwasher safe, and very durable, includes Vendome Gold stemware from Noritake. So you've got the place to eat and the delicious steaks, but now you need a place to cook them. It's an incredible new barbecue! Make grilling easy with this 32-inch 5-burner stainless steel gas grill. Features include a side burner, electric warming rack, storage drawer, rotisserie attachment, and granite work surface. Now you can throw a shrimp on your new barbecue, or you can ask the locals to throw a shrimp on the Barbie on your trip to Australia! You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Sydney, Australia for a 6-night stay in an opera view room at a luxury hotel. Enjoy the city, scenic harbor views in style. Then you'll take a seaplane adventure you'll never forget. You'll fly along Sydney's northern beaches and land at a secluded beach accessible only by seaplane. So, Gary and Michael, the food, the furniture, the barbecue, and the trip to Australia can be yours if the price is right.
Okay, Gary. I forgot to give Gary a chance to give a shout-out when he spun the wheel. So give me a shout-out and let me know if you're going
to
bid a pass.
I want to give a shout-out to Aaron Bagan and the Mevisera crew. I love you guys. You guys are great.
Okay, there you go.
And to my mom and dad.
Okay, good. Do you want to bid on that showcase or pass it on to Michael?
I'm going to have to bid. Pass.
He says pass. Michael, that's yours. Steaks, a place to eat the steaks, a barbecue to grill the steaks on, and a trip to Australia.
I'm going to have to bid $18,000.
$18,000. All right, there you go, Michael. Gary, here's your showcase. Good luck.
Well, Gary, we're going to start this showcase by getting you out and about to enjoy the great outdoors on these new bicycles. NERD presents the men's classic cruiser and the women's sunflower bicycle. Both feature 3-speed gearing, aluminum wheels, and front handbrakes for a comfortable ride that also leaves you looking good from NERD Sports. And now that you have the bikes, you need a great place to ride. And you're going to absolutely love the scenery in beautiful Colorado. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Denver, Colorado, then on to Winter Park, Colorado for a 6-night stay in Hidden Pines, a distinctive home by Destinations West, a beautifully handcrafted log home nestled among the trees and minutes from the slopes. Upscale amenities include an outdoor hot tub from Destinations West, rental car included, plus a private mountain bike lesson for two. But every great bike ride has to come to an end, and you're going to need a way to get those tired bones of yours home. So load those bikes into your brand new SUV! It's the Toyota RAV4 4x2 SUV. This sporty crossover comes standard with a 2.5-liter engine and 4-speed automatic transmission, plus carpet floor and cargo mats, XM satellite radio, and extra value package with 17-inch 5-spoke-styled steel wheels. So, Gary, you'll be in the best shape of your life and have the time of your life doing it, but only if the price is right.
All right, bikes, trip to Colorado, and a brand-new SUV. Gary, what do you bet?
I'm going to have to bid with my favorite athlete in the world. So I'm going to have to go with this number. I'm going to have to go with $24,000.
$24,000. All right, we'll be right back to find out who wins right after this. Folks, do not go away. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Here with Michael and Gary. Gary, you had a good showcase. Bicycles, trip to Colorado, and a Toyota RAV4. You bid $24,000. Actual retail price, $31,141. Difference of $7,141. Michael, steaks for a year from Omaha Steaks. Just think of it, steaks for a year. A dining room to eat your steaks in, all the dinnerware, a barbecue, you can grill the steaks on the barbecue, live it up, and then go to Australia. You bid $18,000. Actual retail price, $36,053. You were off by $18,000. Gary, you win your showcase. Congratulations. Gary wins the showcase. Gary won $40,400 worth of prizes today. Congratulations to you, Gary. Please don't forget to get your pet spayed and neutered, please. If you own a pet, get it spayed and neutered. It's the right thing to do. It's a responsible thing to do. See you next time on Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.